Hello everyone, this is dpixel721. Welcome to my finale of Bentley's Hack Attack. So never thought I would be able to do this because all of the challenges are actually hard. Well, not hard, some of them, like getting full health, not getting hit. Well, basically full health, well no. I would say full health is like not getting hit, but some of them have health items. But anyways, last time we did 6 of Alter Ego, and now we're just finishing off all of them. And we're gonna start with Risky for Hacker Cracker. Full health. Alright, let's do this. You say one that is full health, right? Yes, it is. Ah, freaking bad. Aw, man. Yep. Oh. Oh god, they're still coming. Are we done? No more enemies? Oh. Nope. Uh-oh. So, how many points? Yep. Oh. So let me get this straight. All right, that's one level down, correct? Subline. No power up. Oops. Okay. Okay. Jesus. Ow. Have him up. Jeez, damn.
The gate is open. Time to dock the ship.
Jeez. Ew. Okay, health does not mean power up, okay? That's good to know. Okay, just before. Need full health and with a high score, okay. Yep. Come on.
The gate is open. Time to dock the ship.
Did I do good this time? Wow, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be harder than I thought it would be. Oh man. Yeah.
Elfin tied the doctor's ship.
Man, that is actually very hard. You get more points for not getting hit, but at the same time, you have to survive this for at least 2-3 minutes. And once I hear that thing noise, I know for a fact I got everything, well, enough points. Oops. Oh man. Okay. Yeah, you can break for now. Take a good break. And come back to that one. As always, to have alter ego. Wizard. Okay. Bomb block. Iron bits. Level 6. Okay, that's fine. One more time. Close. Getting close.
Level 1. Level 2.
Alright! Ion bit acquired!
Nope. And okay, one more time. Fine, that's fine. All right, just focus on focusing.
What a high! No wonder your processing stinks.
Nope.
You should run home to your motherboard.
Yes, finish. I finished with Alter Ego. Lock enter.
I still have the high score on this machine.
When did I do? When? I don't remember doing this one. Oh wait, no, there's the same one. I thought it was Bog Hunter. Never mind. Don't have the key. Powers helps you. Don't get hit. Just keep shooting. Extra full health gets double the points. Be careful. Ow. Okay, let's just try the final mission. Let's see how hard that one is.
Commencing hack.
Don't collect any help. already failed that one. Aw, man.
Commencing hack.
Nope. Any more? Come on. I'm sorry, I just need to make sure.
Right, there's gotta be a lock for this around here.
Aw, man. Wait. Okay, I'm not going to question that. Hmm? So I got the combo at least. And I also got almost all the slide mats. Okay, I can still do this. Okay, I can do this.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Yes, a data key. The gate is open. Time to dock the ship.
Okay, to be honest, I didn't deserve that. Mostly because I kinda use the gimmick of switching vehicles to win. Now this is Spark Hunters. Switch back in the finale, okay? Magnet, okay. Wow, this is a long one. Oh, no! Okay. Let's do the 60-second one. I can do that. Aw, man. Six-second one magnets. No magnets. Yep. Oh. Try this again, and now this time. We just focus on collecting everything. Yep. Focus. Away. Up we go. Okay, got up. No, do not. Oh wait, yes I do. I need to find the slime mask, and then I can enter the goal. Finish. Last one, the finale. Don't bounce any bumpers 30 seconds. Oh, I failed that one.
Bentley, stay on target.
Okay, careful. Aw, man. This whole place is confusing. Okay. All right. Come on. Wait. Just showing where the exit is at. I have to admit, this is actually very long. Oh god. Yep. So... ooh. Okay, move carefully. Wait, how many masks have I found? Only two? Really? Ooh. I found three. Okay, that's one challenge finished. Well, done. I can't go back now, can I? Now, last one more time, and we're gonna find all the masks. Okay, now that's one. This is all the way back to well, you know, now there's like two ways of going to the exit. This is messed up. Okay, if I'm messing up, is not an option. Okay, this is definitely the last time. Three, two more to go, two more to find. Oh. Wait, is it two more? Yes, two more.
Come on, Bentley, stay on target!
I feel I'm missing one. For some reason I feel like I missed one.
Thank you.
Yes, I did. I did miss one, okay. Nowhere to go from here. Three. Four. Finally, last one. Oh. Finish. Alright, last, final one.
Well, what do we have here?
Oh my god, my eyes hurt so much. So very, very much. I was focusing all this time. Alas, we got all the tokens in this game. Just clean my glasses. And wanted poster, sly backpack, Bentley's computer, turtle radio, time machine plants, and special arcade key. And oh, this is the credits. Well, I actually thought we were going to be playing a bonus game, but no, it's not. This is the credits. I have to admit, these challenges are, well, it makes it easy and hard. Easy, when you consider that it's not like, it's not mostly don't get hit, it's just mostly have full health, or collect everything in the game. Like every bit of bonus points, but nothing too serious. And it's okay, this game is okay, mostly because it's just a spin-off of the main franchise. But now that I'm done, I actually finished all of the Sly Cooper games. Now I need to figure out what other franchise I could play. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next in my next game. Bye.